Good evening. Welcome to Leicester Square.
Good evening to you too, and welcome to you to Leicester Square.
You must be very excited about this film. It's people are calling it an epilogue to Blur. Is that how you describe it?
Are they now? Well, nobody associated with the band is calling it that.
Quite right too. Can we talk about the gigs last summer, because that's obviously fresh in people's minds still. Such positive feeling about the whole thing. How do you look back on them?
It was great. It was great. The sun was shining. You know, I was out with my mates on the road like the old days. It's just, you know, you can't knock it really, can you? It's great to have the opportunity to do that kind of thing. You know, I'd die a bitter man had I not been able to, you know, play in front of hundreds of thousands of people. I don't know why. Maybe that makes me weird. Maybe that's quite selfish of me, but I would have done. So it's really great to have the opportunity to do that.
So it felt like the old days. Does it still feel like the old days being with the guys tonight?
It still is the old days. You know, from where I look, I'm still 18 years old. You know, when I look at myself in the mirror, I see an 18-year-old. You know, same with Graham. He looks like a kid to me. I wonder if that'll ever change.
Is it the coat, maybe?
Yeah.
I was just saying to Damon, do you guys sit around and listen to the old music together still? I mean, do you ever do that?
God, no. We've never done that. You say still, like, oh, yeah, we used to sit around and listen to the old music once. No, God, no. I can't think of anything worse.
How about personally? Do you still listen to the old stuff?
No, why would I do that?
Well, because it's great stuff.
I listen to new music. No, you know, it's like you don't revisit stuff like that unless you have to, do you?
Now,
when we were sorting out the set for the shows over the summer, we did, obviously, but apart from that, no.
Now, obviously, the number of people here tonight and just the general interest in the band shows that you're still incredibly popular. What do you think the secret is to your long-lasting success?
I think we're kind of perverse, really. You know, we've never done what's expected of us. We've never done the same thing twice. I think people quite like that about us. They found it very annoying for many years, but now I think they find it quite endearing. Now we're all over 40.
Last question. A lot of the papers have been saying this morning that this is the last time we're going to see Blur together as a band. Do you think that's true?
Well, I hope not. I wonder how they know this. Where do they get this from?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you.
I mean, they're making it up. I mean, we've never said anything like that. That'd be a crazy thing to say.
Would you like to play together again?
I'm sure we'll play together again. Why wouldn't we?
Really? Well, I look forward to that. Have a good night tonight. Thank you very much, Dan.
Okay, pleasure.
Thank you.